Alright, we are here at Gold Coast Skydivers today. What are you two's names?
I'm Rachel.
You're Rachel?
Yes.
Robin.
Robin, you look very similar.
Yes.
So, what are you gonna do today?
Jump out of plane.
What?
Jump out of plane.
Did you talk her into this?
No, she talked me into it.
So you're the crazy child.
Yeah,
I guess.
So why are you doing it today?
Because we go to college on Wednesday, so we're doing it today.
You celebrating something?
No, not really.
She's just been wanting to do it,
yeah.
So we signed up yesterday, and she's like, all right, you're coming with me.
Mm-hmm.
Today's the day.
Yeah.
Cool. So you know how high we're going to be going up?
A lot, really high.
A lot, whole bunch of inches and feet. About 14,000 feet. And we're going to be screaming back to Earth at 120 miles an hour. Are you nervous at all?
Probably when I get up there.
Yeah, I haven't really thought it through.
We didn't put much thought into this. No. We just looked fun.
Yeah. It's like exams. You don't think about them, and then you freak out right when you're taking it.
Right. Try to cram it in the night before.
Yeah.
So did you do a bunch of studying before you came here?
No, not at all.
Just cram it in right before you go.
Yeah.
All right. Well, hey, do you guys have any shout-outs you want to say to friends or family before we go do this? Love you, Mom. Love you, Dad.
Yeah, I guess.
You guys are letting them do this?
Why not?
Well, I'm wondering why you guys aren't jumping.
Seriously,
I'm wondering
afraid of heights.
Why we can't get Mom on this airplane with
That's
your two daughters.
That's what I'm saying.
No way.
Mom, come
no
over here and let's
way.
Get in the interview.
No
let's,
way.
Let's at least just get in the interview. You know, well, what do you think, Mom? Do you think they're going to have a good time?
I think they're going to have a great time.
Do you think they're nervous as you are?
Probably less nervous. They're more daredevils than I am.
Well, I could see it in you, too, though.
No, not really.
What do you
think? It's genetics.
I think she
probably came from you.
You know, yeah.
Each his own, yeah. I guarantee you, after y'all get down and you see the smiles on your faces, she's going to be like, doggone it. I wish I would have gone.
If that's the case, we'll be back.
Yeah.
No? Y'all can go again right after this.
All right.
We'll see about that.